In 2 Timothy chapter 1 verses 8 to 12, the Apostle Paul encourages Timothy to embrace boldness and endurance in sharing the gospel, despite facing hardship and persecution. He reminds Timothy of the power of God, who has called them to a holy purpose. Paul's unwavering faith and confidence in Christ's ability to guard what has been entrusted to him serve as a powerful reminder for us to live fearlessly and trust in God's faithfulness.